All right, everybody. So I was really surprised to see that you can play Days Gone on macOS, and by doing so, you can actually mod it so that you can enable the Growler, which is the Gatling gun, that you can only use during challenges, and you can actually play it in game. Yeah. So, as you watch the video, you will see it in action and how I use it to fight against the hordes. Hordes that I will face throughout this video will also be modded. The first maybe few videos is the actual number that you will encounter if you do not modify the game whatsoever. And as the video goes on, there will be an increasing number of enemies that I will fight.